Welcome to our 2020 Senior Honors Program. Just like everything for the class of 2020, it's a little different this year. So we've decided that we're going to have a movie for you to watch. It's going to have our honors on it, and we just wanted to introduce it to you so you knew what you were seeing. You're going to see things like the kids from the class of 2020 who have been honored with, say, all mid-state band, or our children that have made our ACT wall. We also are gonna have some of our scholarships. We just for this year are only gonna show you our local scholarship winners. Due to everything that was going on, we're unable to have the information from our colleges and universities, and we're sorry for that, and unfortunately, we won't have it in time to present it to you, but this is what we can do. You're going to see some departmental winners, as we have done in the years past. And finally, you're gonna see our Kappa Eta winners. And this has been a tradition at Gallatin since 1955, and we're continuing on with that. The way it's determined are all of our seniors fill out these activity sheets for everything they've done here at Gallatin High School. We total them up and we categorize them into six categories: academics, leadership, honors, athletics, performing arts, and clubs. And any student that has points in at least five of those six categories is eligible to be in Kappa Eta. We make the totals, and the top six potentially are Kappa Eta. This year we do have six winners of Kappa Eta, and that is the maximum amount allowed. And we are so excited to present all that to you. Again, we wish we could do this live, but it is what it is in 2020. So here is your Senior Honors Program.